How's it going, Chris? How's it going, man?
Alright, how are you?
I love 30 Rock, bro.
Thank you very much.
What are you doing after the show now, since it's done?
I'm working on some cartoons and stuff like that.
Oh, nice.
Some other shows, maybe.
Are you kind of bummed that Christopher Dorner didn't mention 30 Rock as one of his favorite shows on his manifesto?
Yes, that is our target audience.
Well, you guys have a blessed day, guys.